Start by writing a bassline that you find catchy. Give it some rhythm. Double it up. Then write a top melody that goes along with the bassline. Find out the chords. And put it all together and you get this.